Yeah. Hey.
Perfect.
Hey, get your numbers up. I had to get my numbers up. Now I got it like they gave it to me. But I took it, they ain't give it to me. She really do it to me. God knew it for me. Yeah, it really fit, it's a shoe in for me. I started hooping for the Nike check. Yeah, I play tennis for the Rolex. I be in Miami, never seen a beach. I'm looking up out in blue when you saw me.
Tell me, why did you actually choose the Tide over, you know, some of these other great programs like Auburn and USC, all those schools? How come you chose the Tide?
You know, I felt that deep down in my heart that I need to be there and that I can help them win some games.
Ronnie Clark.
Grandma had to get it popping. I ain't had no running game. I ain't had no option. Now I really got it. I really do. I really got it. Ain't no secret to it. If I did it, then I had to do it. She really do. She really got it. I had to do it. She came through it again. I had to do it. I really do. I really got it. Ain't no secret to it. If I did it, then I had to do it. She really do. She really got it. Yeah. I had to do it. She came through. Damn, I love it when they get it. She know I got it. The critic in the Senate. Invite her over. I ain't expect it. Alcohol for dinner, turn the gun for breakfast. Exit stage left on some clever shit. Like, gotta pick up my pots from the airport and shit. White lies and shit. Told y'all I ain't shit. I'm Federer with the serve. Kershaw with the curve. Tony Stewart with the swerve. I'm so sincere. Damn, I love it when they throw it back. My little quarterback, I had to run it back. Yeah, I had to leave so I could bring it back. Look, the real is back, how real is that? I pull up in something, I buy like it's nothing. Nike tech on a dresser, you want a styler, I want to undress her. Then give her the best of.
It's Ronnie Clark has been, you know, to me, the consummate, ultimate, great story about any program and what college football should be all about. Here's a guy that has done everything that anyone could ever ask as a teammate and contributed to the team in whatever way he could, regardless of how much accolade that may have brought him.
I really got it.